Meanwhile, nine Queensland Fire and Emergency Service workers and volunteers have been recognised at the Services Australia Day Awards ceremony. This time of year is chosen because of all the things Australia Day embodies. Courage, commitment and enthusiasm.
The roles are exceptionally important in the community. You know, we have many volunteers which give up thousands of hours per year to look after our communities in emergencies and disasters.
The awards are some of the service's highest acknowledgements of service to the community.